If you need to soften cold butter in a flash, all you need is a Ziploc, a rolling pin, and the desire to smack something.
To quickly soften butter for creaming, simply place your butter in a Ziploc and just beat it with a rolling pin.
And just like that, your butter is ready for cookies, scones, or any of your holiday baked goods.